you know, he keeps safeties out of the box. You know, I mean, that's just common sense. I mean, I don't know. We still have to, you know, get our running backs to the second level. That's our job. Calvin doesn't do any of that. But he does affect the defense and how they play him. I mean, different teams play him different.
One thing, this is a new coaching staff. It shouldn't